to the world the love of God. And this is my prayer, that may you be inspired as you hear and as you listen this